Hello guys, what's up? Now, the iPhone 14 Pro and 14 Pro Max CPU and GPU performance are leaked on the web. Now, this particular two phone can come into our hand in September 2022. Now, they shown that the iPhone 14 Pro will have a 35% GPU improvement over the iPhone 13 Pro and a 42% CPU performance upgrade over the last model. Now, if everything comes true, then it will be huge. And it is coming from the Apple reporter iHacktu ileaks, who is the source of all of these particular details. Now, presumably this was a comparison between the expected A16 chip for the iPhone 14 Pro model with the A15 5-core GPU variant SIM, which is found in the iPhone 13 Pro and the iPhone 13 Pro Max. Now, they said that all over it will give over 15% better performance than the old one. And that's basically all about this particular one. He actually shares this in Twitter. You can see it on the screen right now. And that's basically all about the iPhone 14 Pro. As soon as I get any new information about it, I will let you know, guys.